Whether you like it or not, we are coming for you. We come through all the forces of life, good, bad, many say we are. Well, we are. Depending on the circumstances, your existence was at our disposal. Your reproduction lies on our palms. We have you within our circle, but you have to tell no one about our visit. I mean, no one. Forget the day I met Joe. Not for the first time though. Quite a handsome lad. His eyes, his lips, his broad shoulders, the way he walks. He's full of life, I have to say. I don't know what attracts me to him. I really don't. But I like it, truth be told. I can almost feel his body next to mine, tearing my clothes off, pinning me to the floor, his arms holding me tightly, his sweat, his warmth, he's all I want.
We always like it when no one hasn't met us. It's fascinating to watch, let alone to be in it. A moment to cherish your desires avail itself to you.
Shh!
You can make as much noise as you like. We won't judge. Just agree to the terms of our policies. We're all yours. Take us.
perversity of temptations, broken heart, wounded pride, bruised feelings, hopelessness, feelings of unloved, used up, uncleanness and guilt. The wound is deep. The injuries are internal. All those feelings are pleasures of its company.
It's our time to leave. However, we will be back sooner than you think to claim what is ours. Do not be scared. We won't harm you. We love you.